Hello children, this video is related to the subject GA and today's topic is more about me. What is today's topic? Today's topic is more about me. Now let us see a picture. Yes, can you see a picture? Yes, this is a picture of a leg. Now let us count how many legs do we have? We have two legs. One, two. We have two legs. Now let us see the second picture. Yes, can you see? These are our hands. Now let us count how many hands do we have? One, two. We have two hands. Now let us go to the third picture. Can you see what are these? These are our fingers. Now let us count how many fingers do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We have 10 fingers. Now let us go to the fourth picture. Yes, what are these? These are our toes. Now let us count how many toes we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we have 10 toes. So children, now we are going to learn about our sense organs. Now let us see another picture. Yes. What are these? These are our eyes. What do we do with our eyes? We see with our eyes. We can see everything around us with the help of our eyes. Now let us see the second picture. What are these? These are our ears. What do we do with our ears? We can hear. We can hear everything around us with the help of our ears. Now let us see the third picture. What is this? This is our nose. What do we do with our nose? We smell with our nose. We can smell the sweet fragrance of the flowers with the help of our nose. Now let us see the fourth picture. What picture is it? It is a picture of our tongue. What do with our tongue? We taste with our tongue. We taste the yummy, yummy chocolates, yummy, yummy ice cream with the help of our tongue. Now, what is the fifth picture? The fifth picture is of our hands. What do with our hands? We touch with our hands. We can touch any object, whether it is soft or hard, whether it is hot or cold. We can touch everything with the help of our hands. So, children, we have learned about our sense organs. Thank you.